you write anything on your computer.
My own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
Yeah. suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
Let's suppose that you're writing a really important email to a colleague. Or a post on Facebook that all your friends will see. Or a paper for your English class that you just have to get an A on. Or a resume for your dream job. Or a message to your crush on a dating site. The point is that you write important things each and every day. And whether you're an English professor or an English learner, we all could use a second pair of eyes to help us make sure we're always putting our best foot forward.
say, heroes are born. That it's all a question of fate. What are they?
good grammar and spelling are important. But if you want to write essays that inspire, messages that forge brighter connections, and emails that get the job done, you need to think about more than just grammar.
Thank you. my side.
We'll be right back.
to get off their darkest ground. But gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get.
Smile, now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out.
A role. One day I'm Paki, another day I'm Rajjo. But on the small screen, I keep it real. So, Asti Sona. But there was a doubt. Will you like Asti Sona? Will you super like me? Filter, no filter. What if I get trolled? But I did it. Here I am, and you follow me. Welcome to Myntra Fashion Superstar, India's very first digital fashion reality series. We're looking for India's next big fashion influencer. Someone that the world will follow for their sense of style. Tough task? Yes. But I have a tougher team. The mentor of the show, the woman who Deepika Padukone has on speed dial, the very stylish Shalina Nathani.
Style speaks and clothes tell a tale. We are storytellers of our time, and each story is different. In a world full of filters, I like it real, with a dash of gold. I'm Shalina Nathani, stylist and fashion influencer, and I say always stay stylish.
We operate in threes, so introducing you to the man that cracks me up, our host with the most, actor and social media star, Ayush Mehra.
Ladies, social media changed my life. Here I was, Ayush Mehra, sweetheart, actor, boy next door. And then I made my profile. Aur main ban gaya sabka yaar, thanks to my followers ka pyar. And then came Myntra Fashion Superstar. And I thought to myself, fashion and me? You know that part.
8 weeks, 10 contenders, all contesting for the title of Myntra Fashion Superstar. Each week, a new level to cross, a new challenge to win. The buzz was electric. Our call for entries went viral. But from over thousands of entries, we handpicked 10 uber-stylish social media junkies who have been invited to the House of Myntra, their creative hub for the next 8 weeks. You're so hot like that. You're so hot like that. One of them is going to be the Myntra Fashion Superstar. Who will it be? The challenge begins now.
Wow. Oh my God.
Man.
Wow.
Oh my God, I can't tell you how amazing and pretty the House of Myntra is. I am here to break some societal bounds because I believe that fashion is not limited to any body type and you can wear whatever you want, and this is what I'll prove you.
This is awesome. People say that, you know, they have butterflies in the stomach. I think in my case, elephants were dancing. I'm a fashion designer by profession. I am an entrepreneur. I have a line of bow ties. People think I'm crazy, and I love it, of course.
This is my name.
The first guy I see is Dipen, and I'm like, there's another diva in the house.
My personal style is more to do with androgyny, a little bit of glam, being a little ethereal, and a touch of modesty to it, with a lot of street included.
Wow, I like your pants.
Thank you so much.
One particular person who caught my attention in terms of style is Akshay. He's wearing this beautiful printed blazer with like these oversized pants. Who have you had your eyes
checked lately, boy? I've always had this kira for fashion. I had this crazy breakup in my life when I was like 18, and then I had this whole transformation into this diva now.
Hi, Prince.
Hi. I see Prince. I'm like, bhai contestant hai ya bouncer? I am your savior,
boy. मुझे ऐसा लगा कि यार मैं ही सबसे अलग हूँ, मेरे टक्कर में कोई है ही नहीं यहाँ पे. मुझे ऐसा फील हुआ कि यार हाँ भाई, ये शो का विनर तो प्रिंस तू ही है बस, और कोई भी नहीं.
Also that's Ishita, she's the sweetest girl ever.
My fashion aesthetic is very girl next door. I like to keep things minimal, simplistic, yet chic and classy.
I think me and Ishita have kind of a similar sense of style by the way she dresses up. But I think she is the one who will not really experiment with her style. And when it comes to me, I like to experiment as well.
I see all the girls in there and I'm like, okay, why are they so basic? Except Tanumita. She is looking hot.
I sleep, eat, breathe fashion. And honestly, I wouldn't have it any other way.
My style, if you see, it's a mix of everything. It's something which every man carries, from formals to classics to quirky, but at the same time very relatable.
I'm here at the Myntra's Fashion Superstar to express my creative best in terms of styling and in terms of conceptualizing as well.
There were like a lot of people and cute faces, but then later I realized, okay, this is the competition I've just entered.
What's up? Y'all are looking really, really stylish, okay?
Thank you so much.
The best part is like Shalina's gonna mentor us and I'm so excited because she is the style queen and like you can never compete with her. But you know what? You can always impress her and that's my aim.
So guys, with me is the powerhouse of fashion, the style queen. You can't run away from her because she's a marathon runner as well. Please give it up for the beautiful Shalina Nathanesh!
And the host who you're gonna love the most, Ayush Mehra.
That's it?
You're gonna be talking enough on this show. I don't think you need anything said.
Thoda, one line?
No, enough. Okay, so the reason you guys are here today is because we see a star in each one of y'all. But to be a fashion superstar takes a lot of hard work.
So guys, this is a game which you have to play with a lot of creativity and a lot of mind. And in every game, there are levels. So will you be able to reach the higher levels? Of course! Okay, so guys, the name of this level is called Follow Me.
No, don't follow him. Never follow him. Never.
You don't follow me, just turn around. It's called hashtag follow me. That's the name of our first level.
The one thing that was written there from the beginning and we never noticed it.
So guys, you'll have to create a profile. That's your first challenge. So this is the first thing which anybody does when they get on social media. What is it?
Creating an account.
Somebody said stalking over here. This challenge is simple, na? Profile ke liye kya hi chahiye hota hai? You need a picture, you need a bio, you need a handle, bas, na?
No, it's not that easy. You need an amazing, amazing profile picture. You need a handle that defines you and a bio that's going to make everyone follow you.
And most importantly, you have to impress this person. You have to make sure she keeps following you. She's going to come up on your screens. Please welcome our boss lady, the fashion superstar, Sonakshi Sinha!
Hi guys, welcome to the House of Myntra. Your journey to becoming a fashion superstar is just about to begin and I am so excited for all of you. I think the show is going to be fantastic and the first level here is Follow Me. The challenge is to design your profile. Remember, it's the digital world, so your post has to speak for itself and you have to make sure that I would want to follow you.
Sonakshi Sinha is going to give us the follow. Who doesn't want to try it?
We've also made it very easy for you. We have everything you need to create a perfect profile. You have a gadi, bangla, bank balance, You have a phone, you have a camera, you have an editing suite. Also, you have Daniel Bauer's team to help you with whatever look you want. And you'll also have a creative studio where you all can change the background as per your requirements.
The best part of this whole thing is our Myntra app. The Myntra app is your entry into the fashion wonderland where you get to choose from lakhs and lakhs of styles for your outfits, for your challenges. And don't forget the one most important thing, always stay stylish.
So guys, y'all have only 2 hours to do this.
And your time starts now. Hold up, I'm just getting started. When I roll up, you know it's a party. Let my hair down, having some fun. Hands up, marching to the beat of my drum. Work it, love it, up. I have decided my backdrop as this color and a few color bombs.
Go, smoke bomb, fire.
One thing that I was really dreading was that the color bombs may not work. And that is exactly what happened. Please work. Okay, it's not working.
I'm going to work on the concept which is love is love. It's all about what's right. Which is, of course, on equality, about acceptance, and about being you.
Habibi, Habibi, Habibi. Mino Habibi.
Paki Habibi. He also looks like Popeye the Sailor Man.
So my concept of the profile picture is creating a picture that will have pop colors to make it stand out from everyone.
Show me actions. Come on. Yeah, nice. Very nice. Very nice.
The kind of look which I wanted was something which is a little bit of mix of, you know, retro but with a new style.
Play with it. I need to see the life in the image.
Okay.
Done?
I have the dress form which reflects me as a fashion designer, and I have the paints which reflects me as an artist.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see behind me, Pablo Picasso is shooting Italian.
Oh my god, so like the last 1 minute of the editing process.
like it.
Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct, but it's wordy and hard to read. It undermines the writer's message, and the word choice is bland. Grammarly's cutting-edge technology helps you craft compelling, understandable writing that makes an impact on your reader.
Thank you.
Das ist mein. experience.